place that is no longer here called the Armadillo. Some of you might remember. I remember one night seeing Jerry Jeff Walker there. I'd never been the same. Also spent a little time at Schultz's. You know, Austin then was not as big and bustling. It wasn't the sort of Silicon Valley of Texas. It was really a wonderful, smaller community, and I made so many friends, have been the friends of a lifetime. Well, here we are back again, and Austin is booming, and Texas is going blue with your help. I think all of us are committed to having a great primary on March the 4th, and later that evening, the conventions across the state. Be part.